How's it going, everybody? Mike over here at Don Jones Motors in Rice Lake, Wisconsin. Today we're taking a look at this 2018 Buick Encore. Now this vehicle is the preferred too, so it's going to have quite a bit of cool electronic features as well as a really great price point. You're going to absolutely love it, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. So as we walk around the vehicle, you're going to notice really, really cool things, like I was saying, such as this passive entry system, being able to walk up to the vehicle, keep the keys in my pocket or purse, hit this button and gain access to the vehicle and or lock it. And then when we step inside, we have lots of leg room here. Really, really cool seats. Very comfortable, but a really neat pattern on them. I really, really like this color. Here in our door panels, we have a little bit of storage, power locks, and power windows. Here in our back seats, you're going to notice, again, plenty of leg room for such a small vehicle. And again, these seats look awesome. You do have a couple cup holders that fold out here. And then in the back of the center console here, we also have a 110 outlet, keeping your passengers connected. And then we have a little stretchy storage space in the back of this seat. And then we have a leather one in the back of that one, which is pretty nice. Maybe some files in the back of that one, and then something that you need a little bit more stretch for in the back of this one. Now those seats do fold down, which I'll show you here in a moment. But here's a piece or a pic of the back of the vehicle. Again, all-wheel drive here. Go ahead and open it up. Now this is an assisted liftgate, so you do have to lift up a little bit, then it kind of goes up the rest of the way by itself. This particular one does have this cargo liner, really, really nice, kind of like a plastic box actually. Pretty cool. Obviously you have your brand new floor mats. You do have a spare tire underneath here. This does come out. This is going to be your sunshader. Once this is removed, these seats do fold down almost flat, allowing you to expand your cargo space quite a bit. Walking up to the driver's side, we'll notice our blind zone alert here in the mirror. These couple cars here will light up if someone's in your blind spot. And then when we hop in this vehicle, we do have a power driver's seat, power locks, power windows, power mirrors on this side. Hopping into the vehicle, something I do want to point out, when we do lay these seats down here in the back, we can also lay down this seat here flat, expanding our cargo space a ton, where if you need to, I don't know, go get some lumber, something like that, you can definitely do that and own this vehicle. So taking a peek here at our dash, really, really, I don't know, basic looking instrument panel. Your driver information center popping up up front is kind of the coolest feature on here. We're going to navigate that with this little twist bar. And when we turn this, we'll see different things for the vehicle, like our tire pressure, fuel economy, average oil life, remaining, a lot of cool things. Even a digital readout of our speed, obviously a little futuristic, really nice touch. Over here, we also have our cruise control settings on our left side. On our right side of our steering wheel, we have our voice commands to control this system, which I'll get into in a second. But with that, we can tell that system to play radio stations, to call people, to do whatever we want, kinda, in a sense. Really, really neat, keeping your hands on the steering wheel, your eyes on the road, and just using your voice. So pretty cool technology there. We can also answer our phone calls coming in or hang up on people. Volume controls, search through our favorite radio stations here with our hands safely on the wheel. Over here to our left side of the vehicle, we do have automatic lights, as you can see. Back over here, we have, of course, our push button start. With this being a passive entry vehicle, again, we just leave our keys in our pocket or our purse. We hop in here, push the push button, never have to fiddle around with keys. Really cool. So up here, it's going to be an 8-inch screen, all touch screen, AM, FM, XM radio for our audio. We can pair our phone via Bluetooth and get our audio coming from our phone, such as Pandora, YouTube, all that good stuff into the vehicle. There is no CD player on this vehicle, so if you do have a CD that you really like, you're going to have to upload either to your phone or a USB port and plug that in. If we go back here, go to our phone, once our phone is paired to the vehicle, also upload contacts, recent call history. You can even dial out via a keypad on the screen. And as long as you have service on your phone, your phone will be connected through here and you'll be able to make calls. There's no extra fee or anything like that to use this service. So really, really cool stuff. Projections, a newer thing coming out this year. You're going to absolutely love it. This is something I want to show you in person here, but in a nutshell, if you have a smartphone, Android or Apple, we pair that to the vehicle. For this feature, we would actually have to use a cord. And this is actually going to project certain apps, like, I don't know, your Google Maps, things like that, onto this screen. So you're getting navigation, in a sense, for free. Or maybe, say you really like your Messenger app and you don't want to use the car's their texting app. you can use that instead because it'll project that app onto the screen. So a lot of cool features there. Again, you're going to want to check that out when you stop in. Navigation over here is on this vehicle. As you can see, loads up real fast. Very, very clear picture. Really easy to use. Very simple layout. Absolutely going to love that as well. Different settings for the vehicle, weather, text messages. A lot of cool stuff we'll get more into when you stop in. But as you can see, it's a mouthful. A lot going on there. When we move on down here, we do a dual climate control. So my passenger can set their temp. I can set mine, so we're both comfortable. Obviously, various fan settings there. Traction control on or off. A little bit of storage down below. Gear shifter here, a couple cup holders, e-brake, and then a little storage between us. Now this vehicle does come with OnStar as well as every other GM vehicle. Currently, OnStar is running a little free trial, so you do get to take advantage of that. This vehicle also does have a sunroof, as you can see. And that about does it. So if this is a vehicle that you are interested in getting, or maybe would just like to, you know, take it for a spin, please give me a call. My name's Mike. I'm over here at Don Johnson Motors in Rice Lake, Wisconsin. My number is 715-475-1417. Thanks.